over a third of your life is probably going to be spent working. You want to be in a place where you can be a human being. I've been in environments where I walked away feeling drained and demotivated. So for me, it's what can we do as recruiters to make a bigger impact, being able to focus on individuals who might be coming from underrepresented backgrounds and giving them the opportunity.